Unlike most people who just fight Margit when they're supposed to, I didn't. My quest to delay the start of the game took me to many strange places, first of which was this camp with these dog-like creatures and these guys who love to throw fire at me. After skillfully dispatching them and their boss, I found myself at the entrance of a tomb. What mysteries lay in this tomb? Well, I was about to find out. Once in the tomb, I found cryptic messages like "no death ahead" and "try fingers, butthole." These skeletons can be pretty annoying. They can revive more than once unless you hit them when they're down. I eventually stumbled across a very strong sword, which was a nice bonus. I then made the mistake of interrupting the annual skeleton meeting that was going on below me. After expertly retrieving my stuff, I returned to the now opened door.